Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron! Buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! Oh, the battle has joined!
That's it!
And already I can tell you this match will not get the board!
This couple has fought the death of the top, the meanest of the evil. Can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
Call this house, you aren't inviting now! We bury him!
the allure of hospitality proves to be too much? What is going on in there? Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know! I'll miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But yeah, look, we had a pretty wild time in there! The island is taken!
I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer!
Big deal. Huh. Wow, we'll leave the end of the pathetic abominable abode, and it will last.
This one's for you! One more shot!
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but this is painful to watch!
I've been dying to see you!
The spiteful serpent of the sea is here in the arena! I'm warning you folks, you will get wet!
Hold on tight, ladies and gentlemen, or the fury of the ocean might swallow you whole!
It's a double dose of neighborly hatred!
You're still doing okay, right?
The Earthbirds are going hard in the house! But they'll have to do better than that if they want to raise this one! Animals are very loving. Coliseum gift
Get him!
The very present for friends and family. Available only while supplies last. Whack that!
Say goodbye.
What a brutal hit by the hellhound! They're so great, that didn't hurt!
One more shot! Gotta go for it now.
History is being written right here, folks! Right here, in the Coliseum tonight!
This one's for you! What the?
Hang back.
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty!
I'm through with you. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him.
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through? And Eric is down for the count! Can you hear that, Midgar?
Okay?
Eric's fans are
Take
not happy!
Here goes! Stop it!
Eric is down!
Thought I had you covered.
Will sheer persistence win the day?
It's on you.
I'll do what I can. Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move by Eren, as she provides support for her partner. Save for that healing win. We'll let it wash over you, restore you inside and out!
My turn.
Eric is back in the action, but not for long. That lovely lady is down for the count!
You okay?
I'm coming!
Eric is trying to hang in there!
And
we can pull her over! The torpedo's gone to me!
Just a little should help. Huh.
These two got on the wrong side of this house! Can a couple talk?
This one's for you!
Shoot
Let's
up.
Do this.
But will the Hell House be kind enough to spit him back out? Eric is back in the action, but not for long. Our lovely lady is down for the count.
Still up for it?
Come on!
Fight for me!
many questions!
Bring it. Say goodbye.
Gotta go for it now.
They're attacked! What is this? Can't handle the pressure?
Go on! One more shot! Here it comes!
that boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?